To go up against The Undertaker, a superstar needs to realize that they're rolling the dice with their career. The Deadman's the most fierce, pure striker our business has ever known, and is just waiting to make another opponent famous.
And I know one thing, there is no give in that steel cage.
Can't wait to see how this thing unfolds.
Well, they say that Los Angeles is the city of angels, but I don't see many choir boys here tonight, and that's the way I like it.
Let's touch on Undertaker a bit. He's one superstar who will not stop until he achieves his goals. That's how dedicated he is to his craft.
I've been in the ring with The Undertaker before, so I can tell you from experience that it's no picnic being his opposition right now.
Good point, Michael. And that's what I like about him, that never-ending persistence to be the best.
A well-timed delivery on the punch by The Undertaker. Work is being put in by The Undertaker.
You don't see that move every day. Well, I've never seen him do that before. He's simply reminding him that he's here.
What an impact to the midsection. He's pulling out all the stops tonight. Taker is on the attack.
He's certainly showing us something. He's doing everything he can to get his bearings back here. Otherwise, this match could be over sooner than anyone could have anticipated.
Yeah, Cole, this is when you have to settle things down. Get the blood flowing back in your body and strategize what your next move or your next form of attack will be.
Whoa, take a look at that. We haven't seen that one tonight.
I love something new.
Well, that missed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot.
What makes Roman Reigns such a lethal entity is he possesses the power to dominate an opponent of any size, the athleticism to add speed to his attack, and a ferocity that makes him a relentless instrument of destruction.
Well, there's no doubt about it, Cole. Roman Reigns' abilities, the strength, the agility, and his unyielding intensity really makes him a devastating weapon. He's in full-on attack mode now.
Just look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight. This match has taken so much out of this guy, he's not gonna give up. But man, this has been physical.
You've been here before.
Oh, I certainly have.
We've seen Roman Reigns devastate an opponent with power moves that would normally be reserved for two men performing a double team maneuver on a beaten opponent.
Taking a risk here. Spear! Spear! A reversal from the Deadman.
Undertaker. Could this be it?
I think so. He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
Undertaker. Take a look at that again.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
Here comes Undertaker. Now he's scaling the cage wall.
Here's your winner, The Undertaker!
A big singles victory here tonight.